Now we're talking about the L7 drill or the 7L drill. And this drill is all about power. This drill is about getting players to use their bodies more, and we're emphasizing and we're exaggerating the loading in the swing, and we're exaggerating also the unload. This drill can either be done on T-work or front toss work. There are 7Ls. The first L is the look L. We want those hitters looking long, although they may be working short. Second L is gonna be the lift. They're gonna lift the front knee to the front shoulder. Third L is the load L, where the hands are gonna get back and really load up without the shoulders turning or rotating. The land is when that foot actually lands now, and we're gonna have those hitters land on the ball of their foot, because after that comes the lock phase, where the front heel actually plants and then the back heel comes up. Next, this is part of the swing, that hitter's gonna get level. After that hitter gets level, she needs to also get long, that's extension, that's where the power comes from.